Wait.
We get tired, bro.
Yeah. What's up, Sofreshbry gang? It's your boy Sofreshbry, and I'm back with another freaking video.
Why would you play with me? Why would you lay with me? But you ain't stay with me. Now how it supposed to be? My heart is broken, peace. You're such a joke to me. You're such a hoe to me. Now how it.
So, as you're from the title, today we're about to be redoing my closet slash cleaning it because right now, let me show y'all.
This is a hot mess. I just literally cleaned this closet 2 weeks ago with Tamaria and TJ. Look, all my coats and stuff, they moved off the hanger. Got a whole chair. I got two chairs in here. Whole bunch of shoes. Oh my God. This is just a filthy mess. Got YouTube challenges in here, like.
Today, that's what we handle. We handle that closet. My room isn't that clean either, but it's not that dirty as well. I just need to take trash out. I gotta pack my suitcase because I'm going to my dad's house this weekend. And yeah. So it's currently, it's 1:02. And we're about to get started cleaning up. Something take me too long. I hope it don't take me too long because I'm leaving today to go to my dad's house. So I have to pack my suitcase as well. Why is my chin so dirty? But anyways, today we had a 2 hour delay, and then they just canceled school all the way because we have a little tornado on the East Coast. But anyways, y'all ain't here to hear about that. So before y'all say something, that's clean clothes. FYI, I just never put them up. But don't say nothing about this. So let me tell you a story. Okay, so that light had blew out. This one right here. My mama didn't call the house people because she don't know how to take that thing off without breaking it or nothing. So, I have to use this little thing until she called the people to come change the light for our house. So, yeah. If you don't believe me. But don't play me because we got lights now. But that light is just not changed. She don't want to take it down because she don't want to break it. Like, I think she broke hers. But she got it replaced already, but she broke hers before. But anyways, look at my pants. Like, y'all can even tell I have pants. Like, there's everywhere. And now I got clothes right here that's unfolded and stuff. That was when, because every morning I struggle to pick out my outfit. And I just try on pants, take them off, try them on shirts and everything. So, yeah. My voice is, whoo. Anyways, I'm going to set this camera up. Oh, Manny calling me, y'all. I'm going to answer.
What's up?
Boy, if you don't. What are you doing? Making a YouTube video?
Making
a
YouTube video?
Yeah, where you at? You at my dad?
I'm in Oklahoma.
Oh. Say what's up. Mm-hmm. Say what's up.
What's up?
Who that? Brittany?
What up, bro?
And it seems who like that? She is doing what she can.
Oh, what's up, Jasmine? Yeah, I thought it was weave at first. I thought it was weave. Alright, we better go ahead and get back into this video before I get irritated and don't even do the video no more because. Anyways, I need to find somewhere to put this camera at so I can just start working on my closet. It's already 1:16. So I'm going to get into this video before I get irritated and just get discouraged and not even make this video like I planned. It's fucking weird. I mean, everywhere. Perfect. Perfect. I might go get my light. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back now. So, I got my light set up right here. And I'm about to take everything out of here that is in the middle that's blocking me from getting back here. And we're about to get started into cleaning this room. I mean, dang, this closet area. It's pretty big too. But anyways, I'm gonna play some music, so I'm about to put y'all on a time lapse and I'm about to go ahead and start getting cleaned up, so yeah.
Western Beats did it. Western Beats did it. Western Beats did it.
All right, y'all, so this is how much... Oh, I forgot I'm on the 7 Plus. Yeah, what's up, y'all? Y'all can see me right there. What's up? But anyways, this is how far I got. The whole beginning of the floor. This was before.
A filthy mess.
Now, look at this. So, I didn't clear out a lot of stuff. The stuff that I put right here, I put a little shoeboxes. So I got more right here. I got shoes all around the world, you know. I'm going to move some more stuff. So I'm going to hang out some more of my pants and stuff, too. I got a pillow back here. And I got this. And I got some basketball and football. But anyways, I just want to show y'all my progress. So, yeah. Alright, let's get back in. Alright, I'm about to put my music back, so.
The hat you're doing again.
Wait!
I came in here with the twins.
Wait. Your mama know you ugly. You your daddy's son. Just cause since I'm sleeping. My God. Y'all know I got to do it before we get done. Y'all already know how to do it. Wait. So I finished sleeping now. I'm gonna fold my clothes and have a conversation with y'all. Y'all setting up a song now. Woo! But I put them all on hanger. I'm gonna talk to my friends. Y'all are my only friends. Okay? I'll be back. Let me finish making this video.
All
right, y'all. Now we done off the phone. What's up, man? If you're watching this video, anyways. Okay, I got this first shirt. This is a Walmart t-shirt. Yeah, y'all already know Walmart game. Let me stop. This Tommy Hilfiger green shirt I got last year for Christmas. Ew. Whew, that just took me to another world. Anyways.
Wonder why.
No, it don't stain. Don't play me.
But it do.
You said what?
You heard me.
Don't do it today. I'll really smack you. I'll really hit embarrass you.
Ooh.
You, which mean who?
Well, you better pipe down.
Don't get smacked for bro. I'll really smack you right now.
You really won't. Don't act just because this camera on. Please, thank you.
You keep trying me. Better go. I'm putting this hanger on your clothes. I'll really smack you right now. But I didn't.
Really won't.
Who is you talking to?
You. You with your ugly ass.
Yeah, you ain't talking to me. Let me finish on this.
Who else I'm talking to? The clothes you folding or something?
You better stop talking bad before I smack you for real. I will smack the black off you. Like you really trying me right now. You need to wipe that sweat off your face, like, before I smack you.
But you won't.
What?
Ooh, oh, my God, I'm scared. You're so bold.
I'm trying not to fight you right now. I'm trying my best not to fight you right now. But you really, real life, trying me right now. Like, I really won't fight you right now.
Wait, shut the fuck up.
You must not know that I'll really beat you up right now. Like, I would really... Alright, we just gonna chill out. I ain't gonna fight you today. Shut up! I'm not gonna fight you today. You better be glad that camera on.
Okay, blah, blah, blah. I don't care. You're still talking.
Anyways, stop talking.
Oh, hit it, scallywag.
Who ball headed?
You, duh.
That's why I said it. I'm from your ball headed self. Your ball headed self. Your mama ball headed.
Yo, daddy bald headed too.
Yeah, I know my dad bald headed. And doesn't matter. If I really swing on you right now. Tripping, man. Anyways, y'all. We don't talk about whoever that is, creepo. Anyways. I never wore it again after band. I'm so glad I'm out of that class, y'all. That class was so trash. And he don't like me now. I know he don't. He every time he sit in my hallway, he just can walk right past me. I don't care if you don't like me. I don't like you either. Fruity. Ooh. Let me not say that. But yeah, he don't like me because I quit band. But I already knew that was coming because another girl who went in there, who wanted to go in just chill in there with the other kids that she used to talk to. Oh, he was like, no, you can't come in here. And he came to class and said, oh, I don't really like her that much because she ain't in band. Like, nigga, you don't like somebody because they quit your little stinking class. Like, nobody care about that band that much. Like, I can never do band again. Because first of all, his grading is horrible. But we're not going to get onto his subject because he might watch this video. Then he'll have even more hate too. All these teachers don't like me, don't care. But I'm just playing, bro. Yeah, I know he don't like me for a fact, but I really don't, honestly don't, like, with a passion, don't care. Because I think I made it really clear last year that I didn't really like him. But I don't know if he got the hints or not. I tried to quit band last year, but he basically got a year-long class and couldn't quit. I went to the freaking assistant principal. She was like, no. I went to the freaking, everywhere I told my mama, can she go out there and write a note? Can she call out there and tell him I don't want to be a band? We did everything, but I was like, no, you can't go. They told the same thing. So I dealt with him for the whole year with freaking 60 in that class. I'm so glad that days are over. He can stay mad because don't nobody care. It's 2020. This is for everybody who's mad. You know, he can just stay mad like everybody else. Already wore these shoes already. Next. I thought that was I really don't feel like hanging all these clothes up, if I'm being honest. Then my shelf, I might just pick up the shoes off the... Oh, no, I got something new right there, y'all. But yeah, y'all, he don't like me. I don't care. He can just stay and stay. He can just stay mad and stay in the past because... Just because somebody quit your class don't mean you gotta have hate for them. But at the same time, he's a grown man. Grown woman, I mean, not grown man. And at the end of the day, I don't care. I don't. I honestly don't care with the passion. I don't care. Not even a little bit, with a passion. And when I get big, I don't want him looking at me on that TV. I want him to look at me on that TV and be like, dang. I wish I would show more love to him when he was small. Now he all big and can't nobody touch me. And that's going to be period. Because as soon as I look, it's like all these other weird people that keep doubting me saying, oh, you ain't going nowhere right now and you ain't going to go nowhere. You're right. I'm not going to go nowhere. Yes, I am going to go somewhere, as a matter of fact. And when I do go somewhere, I don't want to hear no, oh, I'm sorry, or, oh, I remember you, oh, you switched. No, I don't want to hear none of that, okay? But y'all like my Lancer shirt? I got this shirt on Route 21 for a long time ago. I never wore it. Literally, y'all might not believe me, but I've never worn this shirt. My mama don't like the fact that I got this shirt. I got two of them, I think, and this shirt right here, too. I wore this one, but I never wore a white one. But, yeah, anyways. So, yeah, he's just a mad person in general. He's just a mad person. He can stay mad as well. Cause Bryson don't give no F's, okay? You can, ooh. I might take this with me to Greenville. Anyways, Bryson don't care who doesn't and who does like him. If y'all haven't noticed that yet, because I cut some, in like the past month, I cut so many people off, like instantly, cut them off. You start NFA, cut them off. Don't give nobody no time. Don't give nobody no time to waste your time. Time is very valuable, if y'all didn't know. Time is very valuable, and school, in my opinion, is a waste of time. They don't teach you about, and I be telling them that they don't teach the right stuff. Like, what's the point of having a communication class? I don't know if y'all have that, but we have this class called communications. We can't even talk in that class. How is it called communications and you can't even talk in it? Like, what? How you can post one communications if you can't even talk in the damn class? The class is called communication for a reason, not a season. So what's the point of us not being able to talk? There's no point. I should need to change that class to something teaching how to pay bills and pay taxes and how to make money and stuff. That's what they need to teach, is how to be entrepreneurs instead of how to freaking sit there and listen to a person talk 25. I clap 45 minutes hearing somebody talk 45 minutes and then you can't even say a word without them getting irritated. Like, that's stupid. Don't call it communication if you can't talk. Yeah, y'all. I told you I'm gonna have a talk because I'm tired of these teachers just doing too much. Like, that's what I really, I want to be homeschooled, but at the same time, every time I think about it, as in, like, I don't think I can. I think I could do homeschool, but the thing about me is, I think that, the thing about me, I ain't gonna lie, when I get bored, ain't got nothing to do, I'll be eating. And that's the thing about me, and I'm scared I'm gonna be bored, and I'm gonna just eat up the whole house. And I'm gonna be a whole big, 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 humongous person, and I'm trying to lose weight. There you go. That's some of my little problems right there. When I get bored, or when I get stressed out, I start eating more too. But yeah, y'all are like,
you 14, what stresses you out?
YouTube, I'm just playing. YouTube is actually not as bad as some people make it seem. Some people be like, some YouTubers be like, oh my God, it's so much editing. It's so much this and so much. No, it's really not. If you think about it, because, but in the job, it doesn't matter what job you do, it's gonna be hard regardless. So, might as well just do it. You know, it's life. Now, I watched this TikTok the other day. Yesterday, y'all, literally yesterday, I was on TikTok for almost probably at least almost 2 hours, 3 hours, just watching videos. And I seen this video. This man was like, imagine this candy, this ice cream bar that you work hard for. That you work all week for, and you basically, the ice cream bar is like your paycheck, basically. And they said, he was explaining how taxes just come here and take 30% out of all your check. Like, bro. But you know, it's life, you know, you can't do anything about it. And like, you can just go up there and be like, I ain't paying this. Cause they will take your house, take your car, take everything that you got, and won't think twice about it. So, when you grow up, just like me, I'm talking like I'm a grown person, but yeah. But yeah, I had to tell y'all about them, because them teachers really be, really, really, really be, ooh. They really be on BS every day, especially my science teacher, y'all. Bro, I'm over here talking all about this teacher. What, they watch this video? I don't even care, really. They sent me, well, my teacher from, I don't get these teachers, some of these teachers at my school. Like, their stuff is just weird. I hate that some of them found out that I'm, quote unquote, don't quote me on this, IG famous or whatever, or social media famous. They don't even know what app it is. Some teachers think I'm famous on Snapchat. Like, girl. Anyways, some teachers think I'm famous on Snapchat. Some of them know on Instagram. Some of them think I'm famous. Nobody knows. I'm not even famous, but everybody assumes. And since I got that little famous thing back to my name, teachers low key. I'm sorry, I had to get the rest of my clothes. I'm sorry. But anyways, teachers low key try to treat me kind of different from the class, in my opinion. Not from the class, like not in my classes, but like just how I'm walking. Like my seventh grade teacher, I don't feel like hearing him out if she watched the video, because I know she be having little spies on my stuff. But anyways, she came to me and she was just like, there was a lot of drama going on, and people didn't put my name in a lot of drama. And then she was like, I used to be so nice, but now I'm always in drama. First of all, I was telling her, first of all, what drama? I don't even have friends. How you have drama with no friends? Like, that don't even make sense. How you have drama with no friends? But anyways, she was like, people kept telling me this and people telling me that. I'm like, okay, well, I can pull out. I was telling her, I was like, okay, well, I can pull out my phone right now. You can go through a whole phone and see what kind of drama you see on that phone. And she was like, no. And I was like, okay, forget it. And I walked away, because I'm nobody here. Nobody keep accusing me of being in drama just because they know I got a little bit of clout. Like, what? Anyways, people just ignorant. And then the thing, another thing about her, like, she used to be my favorite teacher. But now, I don't know. And I don't know if she hired a seventh grader. But I know who she got. I knew who was going around telling her. I knew who was going and telling her. I'm not going to say her name. But I knew who was telling her where I was posted, because I posted my story and I screenshotted my private story. I screenshotted my spam and I screenshotted my main. It was like, what type of drama is she talking about? Because she was like, I'll post and hoping her drama. Girl, why would I post a lot of drama? The only thing I post on my own Snapchat is about my YouTube channel. Every time I make a video, ask anybody, swipe up and watch my video. Then I post a little spam post and be like, y'all swipe up and go watch my video, the last emoji. That is, if that's been messy and dramaful, then please let me know. Until then, I don't want to hear nothing. I don't. Oh, these are my new pants. I washed them, see? It even got tagged in it, y'all. But yeah, these can be cool. I don't like them really, but it is what it is. Anyways, So yeah, I feel like, in my opinion, I feel like the only reason that she really, real life, says something to me is because she knows that I'm quote unquote IG famous, because even the sixth grader is becoming up. Some sixth grader came up to me not too long ago. It was like, oh my god, you're that famous YouTuber. Hey, what's up, whatever. But anyways, that's what I think. And then it was an eighth grader who goes up there pretty much every day and was telling her everything. Like, she came to me, she was like, oh, I heard that I was on your Snapchat. Oh my god, I feel so famous. So I'm trying to be funny. And I really want to smack her. She better got your teacher, because she really gonna come. Who? What kind of teacher comes up to a student and say, oh, I feel so famous now that I'm on your Snapchat? First of all, I ain't met your little stinky self. So you better. We're gonna get off that subject. But yeah, my school is really annoying. I'm really ready to move out of Greenville in general. I'm tired of these people here. All the people give me weird vibes. Like, there's no normal people here. Everybody's weird. Even at my mama's job, she'll tell me how the people be talking mad, drunk like each other. But like, oh, that's my sis, that's my best friend, and this and that. But then, as soon as they walk out of the room, they talk about it. Like, that's what happens at my school, too. Everybody and mama best friends, but just 2 weeks ago, you was talking mad junk about them. Like, that's not how life works, okay? If you talk about someone, you shouldn't be, oh, we worked it out. Oh, we're best friends again. Not saying you should hold a grudge, you know? But if that person talk about you once, they will talk about you again, and I don't care who it is. I don't care. It can be Obama. If a person talk about you once, they would talk about you again. And they probably gonna do it even faster. And with different people. But people mentality and smartness is not on that level. So I'll come back when some of y'all is on that, ready for that conversation. Y'all, this thing about be long. I'm up here talking, sorry, that 15 minutes on this one part. But at the same time, some people gonna watch, some people just gonna skip, you know. But I feel like this is a good part of the video with me just talking. I'm just trying to tell y'all what's be going on, what I have to deal with it almost, not on a daily basis, but basically on a daily basis. Cause I feel like, I don't know if it's jealousy, I don't know if they're mad, I don't know. But them teachers, they is a lot like the students, in my opinion. They're not grown. Like, that's how I teach y'all talking about. I'm in a whole nother hallway. I'm on a whole nother floor. I'm in a whole nother grade, a whole nother hallway, whole nother floor for me. If I was in drama, that's none of your business, in my opinion. If I was, because we're on two different floors. I'm on a whole nother grade level. Whatever happens with me, happens with me. You shouldn't be involved with it. None of my other teachers came up to me. None of my current teachers haven't came up to me and was like, oh, you in drama. No guidance counselor, no assistant principal, no main principal, no nobody came up to me. But you on a whole nother hallway above me, looking down, trying to, like, move. And then have the nerve to just, like, continue. Don't do it. You make yourself look really retarded right now. Like, you don't even deserve that job. That's what you make yourself look like. When you do weird stuff like that, like, what's the reason? What was the reason? But yeah. So I'm probably about to speed this part up some, because I'm kind of taking a long time folding all these clothes and stuff. And I'm talking, y'all. But I just had to let y'all know that these teachers really, really, real life be doing a whole lot. And it really irritates me so bad. And I really be trying to just be a nice, in general, nice person. That really, like, I'm really chilling, nice in person. Like, nobody can even say difference unless they just don't like me. Because there's a lot of people that don't like me but follow me on every Instagram, every Snap. But I only got 2 Snaps. I got, like, 3 Instagrams. Follow me on there. Subscribe to my channel, TikTok, everything that you can imagine. Everything you can name. Facebook, probably. You know, everything. But they just don't like me for some reason. And I feel like a lot of people don't like me because they see me going somewhere in life. Majority of them people at that school. Let me tell you something. Do y'all not know how much the average teacher make? I'm just gonna give an estimate. Probably, I'm gonna say the highest they probably can make is $68,000. Teachers don't make that much. Like, I'm trying to be making $100,000 or double that. Like, I'm trying to make money. What is that? And you got the nerve to be worrying about another student. Working in the same spot for freaking, I'm gonna just say 10 years and making only $16,000 a year. Are you crazy? Are you crazy? You better love kids to the fullest.
Cause
I can never work that for that long and only make that little bit of money. That ain't no money.
It sounds like a lot to some people,
but in my opinion, my standards are high. I wanna make $200,000, $300,000, $400,000, $500,000, $600,000, $700,000, $100,000.
Not no freaking $6, $5. I'm exaggerating, but yeah.
So yeah. And I'm not gonna lie, some majority of teachers that teach the good, they are underpaying. I like teachers that are fun and give class life. I don't like no teachers that really just yell at everybody. Talk your head off, give you a couple minutes, and then expect you to work quietly. Like, we sat there for 45 minutes listening to you, and you have the audacity to tell us we can't talk. Y'all. See, this is stuff I be talking about. That's really basement. Just like my uncle be saying, basement people. And I'm starting to notice that. You expect us to listen to you for over 30 minutes. And the last 10 minutes, we can't even talk. You have the audacity to get mad when we talk. When we sat there being quiet, listened to you for the long 45 minutes. And you have the audacity to tell us, oh, you can't talk, do your work. Ooh, you gotta shut up because we in communications. We must to communicate. But that's for a lot of teachers. A lot of teachers expect you to listen for 20 minutes and do your work for 20 minutes. Like, give us some space to actually communicate. Y'all want us to be social and stuff, but don't give us no time to be social. Like, I can see, like, I feel like that would make school way better if teachers gave students, like, the chance to actually be social with other classmates. Instead of sitting at the desk listening to somebody for 45 minutes and then wonder why they got an attitude with you. Teachers don't even want to sit there that long and hear people talk. They always complain about the meetings and how they just sit there and talk. They can't talk. Oh, but you want to do it to your class. Because, we're kids. We're dumb. We don't know what we want. We don't know what we're going to listen to. Yeah, I don't mess with you, no. But anyways, I'll be back. Alright, y'all. So, I'm officially done with my closet. I'm about to show y'all the whole thing. I'm going to show y'all the before. And I'm going to show y'all the after. And y'all tell me if y'all like my closet and how I did it. It's not officially done. I want to show y'all some of the pictures and stuff that I had put up last time that I cleaned up my closet room up nice. So let me go ahead and show y'all right quick. So I have my little Cam Newton poster. That was when I was a fan of Cam Newton. I'm not saying I'm not a fan of him. I just don't watch football. I don't watch sports at all no more. But yeah, now I have all this. This is still the same. I didn't touch none of this. I didn't even think about touching it. And here's all my shoes and stuff. Here's my light that I use, which I'm going to get my ring light soon. But these are my shoes. These are my pants. These are not all my pants, like I said in the previous clip. These are just like shorts, jogging pants, and pajamas. Here's some of my YouTube challenges. I did majority of these except for the profanity. I never played that profanity. I forgot all about that. And I got a little trophy right there. That's not mine. That's my brother's. This candle that I made at this place called Yankee Candle in Virginia, West Virginia, I think. And then I don't know if this is a sock or a glove. This is a sock. I don't know where that went, but I'm gonna throw that under the clothes. Now I have my coats. I have more coats than this, y'all. Just somewhere in the kid living room. Y'all don't look at my bed, yo. I'm gonna do it in part two. Well, not part two, but I'm gonna do my room over. I'm gonna get posters. I'm gonna get everything, new bed cover, everything soon. Not today. Then here, some more shoes. I have some more shoes down there. I think it was my Crocs, and then there's some more. So yeah, I got a lot of stuff. And then this is my mama's section that she needs. Get out of my closet. How you have two closets? Matter of fact, we're gonna say she have four closets because she have the guest room upstairs too. Two closets, four closets. We're gonna say because both of the guest rooms have two closets each. Four closets and still got stuff in my room. This blow up mattress might go with me to my dad's house just in case. Because somehow he be having a lot of people at his house. And they ain't sleeping on no couch. Too bougie for that, I'm sweating. But then I got some covers. I don't even know if I'm going to my dad's house. So let me not even bring that up. Again, I don't know. Here, this is what. Then I have my little lamp. Dad doesn't stay up here. That's my YouTube light. And then I have my phone right here. literally just sitting there. Oh, this is my poster wall. I mean, this is my awards wall. So I have a citizenship award. I have a handy helper. I have it's from my old school, Long Branch. I miss that school. That Miss Worley was my teacher. That is musical award. I have this student successful award. Yes, I was very successful in elementary. Oh, this is our picture from Miami. Me and my mom and my sister. That was so fun. Oh, this is my picture I made. I don't know when I made this, but I made it. I wish I'd put a date on it. But now, here's all my junior baby club stuff. I'm in major baby club now. I didn't hang none of that up. But see, I got AB Honor Roll at Warren Middle. I missed that school on the low. And I have this other one. And yeah, I got more stuff back there, but I ain't gonna get to it because I have too much. When I get my first YouTube plaque, it's gonna go right here. Even though we might not even be in this
house. Oh my God.
But y'all, that is it for this video. I want you to like, comment, subscribe, and let me know if you want another video. I'm gonna do my room. As you can see, it's horrible. Let me close that door because it's horrible. I gotta fool with this trash. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe. You know, y'all know everything. Make sure you hit that like button in the face. And I'm out. Peace.